I'm now going to deal with the subscribe page and the suggest page. This is another good occasion to use the reusable templates that I have just created in the previous video. I start with the subscribe page, and like for all the other templates, I define the page settings. The export name first, the preview URL, the post template name, then I choose to use this template for pages only. I select the header, and like for the previous documents, I set the reusable template part action, and select the main header template part. I do the same with the navbar, and this time I select the main navbar template part. I select the main section, and I add the Show Posts Smart Action. I set the Post Title Action to the title, and I set the post content to the paragraph. I select the form, then add the form smart action. I enter the form ID, I select the send to mail option, because this element is available in the Webflow template, I set the success element selector. Then, I set the error element selector. From the tree, I see a link to the home page. So I add the site link action, and I set it to home. The suggest page being very similar, I proceed to the exact same actions. I save, then export the theme. From my local WordPress, I open the subscribe page, then select the corresponding template. Then, I select the suggest template, and I select the write template as well. From the front end, I can now successfully test my forms. my new WordPress theme, created with Pinegrow Theme Converter and using a Webflow template, is now fully functional, and everything is working as expected.